options are you looking at to get humanitarian assistance to Venezuela?
Yeah, I had a very good talk with President Putin, probably over an hour, and we talked about many things. Venezuela was one of the topics, and he is not looking at all to get involved in Venezuela, other than he'd like to see something positive happen for Venezuela. And I feel the same way. We want to get some humanitarian aid. Right now, people are starving. They have no water. They have no food. This is, Mr. Prime Minister, one of the richest countries in the world 20 years ago, and now they don't have food and they don't have water for their people. So we want to help on a humanitarian basis. And I thought it was a very positive conversation I had with President Putin on Venezuela.